Stay still. This won't hurt.
What's up, guys? You're aboard the Mandarin. Today I'm gonna kick some ass.
He's here!
Fuck, it's my alarm. Okay. That's you.
Oh, you found that one. Sorry, it wasn't much of a challenge. I was running out of time.
Yeah, you're running out of time because you know I'm gonna come for that butt. What?
Oh, hell no, man. What the fuck, man?
Dr. Young was heading up a project. It was big, lots of external funding. Here are the last notes she filed. I can't make sense of it. What does it mean? My God, is Joker crazy enough to do that? What am I saying?
Oh, we're gonna get another,
you've gotta stop him.
Another gadget.
That is not correct.
Look at me with my new gun.
Wait.
Shut up. Go to sleep.
I'm trying.
Doesn't make any sense.
After all, he's the Joker. Look at this freaking gecko. What?
Someone who has failed to solve 3/4 of my riddles. A Batman.
That was the worst riddle. That was the worst joke I ever heard in my life.
Hello,
to be honest.
Boys.
Please remember to tell all our hostages. No good one.
Now, he's so butthurt. Like he's making jokes that it doesn't even stick.
I'm not a gun.
Bad news, she's not
gone.
She's in the documents on her mansion. I want it out.
You big butt.
I got a
plan
on the
beach
of the top. Any beaker time.
Certainly, who can rally? There's a prize for whoever finds the
guys, there's a wall here.
Maybe. I heard he struck someone in.
Thank you, Batman. Are they all gone?
Yes, you're safe.
Thanks.
Where did Dr. Young go?
I told her to run. These guys came in looking for her. I told her to go to her office and hide.
Someone has already got to the safe. The only question now is, who opened it? No sign of forced entry. Whoever opened it knew the combination. Let's see. Good. Dr. Young got to her notes before Joker. She's taken them to hide somewhere. I need to follow her and find out where she put them.
Okay.
I'm on Dr. Young's trail. I've had to calibrate the scanner to only show recent prints. If I follow these, I will find her or the notes.
Here.
Oracle, I found Dr. Young's formula.
Great. So does that mean you've stopped Joker?
It's never this simple with him.
Oh no.
you insisted on sitting through that movie again, Bruce. Come on, we'll be late for Alfred.
I'm sorry, Daddy. Go easy on Tom. He loved it, so Alfred will wait. Keep up, Bruce. Where are you taking us?
We can cut through here.
But it's starting to rain. Bruce is tired. Can't we just wait for him here?
Come on, keep up. We're nearly there.
Hold it there, man.
Oh, God!
Please, there's no need for this.
Stay where you are. I'll shoot.
I'll give you whatever you want.
Come on, kid, this way. Take a seat in my office.
Is he okay?
Ooh, I'm fine. A little kid.
Kid like that with all that money, he'll be just fine.
Shut up, now. He's 8 years old and all alone. Money won't fix that.
Whatever you say, Gordon. His butler's on his way to pick him up. You hear that? He's got a butler.
I'm sorry. I just need to ask you some questions. Can I get you anything? You okay? I know you don't feel like answering me, but it's the only way to catch who did this.
Why?
I don't know. Let's see. There's something wrong with it. And listen, son. Call me Jim.
If I were to go back. There's a brick wall.
What are you trying to do?
Still, this won't hurt.
Bruh.